If you have holes like this on your tomato leaves, then you might have a caterpillar problem. Let me show you. Right here is a caterpillar, and then I have a caterpillar right here. So you want to look out for those holes and then pay attention to your leaves and kill those caterpillars.